There's more we can do to improve our UI for Visual Studio Code. For example, take a look at this thing. This is called a minimap, and I don't really like it. There must be a use case for this, but I would want to disable it. So let's open up our command palette, Command-Shift-P, user settings, and Command-V to toggle the sidebar. And let's search for minimap. There you go. Turn that false, and it's gone. Looks pretty neat to me now. Now let's take a look at our Explorer. Command-Shift-E to open the Explorer. As you can see, there are two areas here. One is the workspace we are working in, and the second one is this open editors area. If we search for it, let's say open editor, you can see that by default, this area will show about 9 open editors. I don't really want that. I want to show maximum of 1 open editor here. Otherwise, it messes up my brain. Okay, so let's copy this through here and make it 1. That's good enough now. See, it is only showing me 1 single file that I'm opening right now, which I have the focus on. Now let's take care of this cursor. I don't really like the blinking thing cursor. Do you? I'm going to change it to a solid single line, which is a bit fatter than this one. So let's go to the user settings again. Command-V to toggle the sidebar. Add a comment here. Cursor setup. This is just for the sake of formatting the user settings better. So let's search for cursor. So the first setting that I would want to change is I don't want my cursor to be blinking. I want it to be a solid cursor. Let's move it up here. So now, as you can see, my cursor is not blinking. Take a look. It's not blinking at all. The next thing I would want to change is the cursor width. I don't like a thin cursor. It tends to get lost in the code. I'm going to copy this to settings and I'm making it 5. So yeah, that's good enough. It might take a little bit of time for you to get used to a thick cursor, but believe me, it really well worth its weight in gold.